Sister Lois, what advice do you have for someone who's discerning their vocation?
What I would say first of all is, as Saint Benedict advises us to do in the opening words of the prologue to his holy rule, listen with the ear of your heart. And as you listen deeply with the ear of your heart in times of prayer and just being quiet and listening, God's voice will be speaking to you. You will have thoughts, you will have feelings, you'll have possibilities. So listen and pray. That's one thing. Secondly, I would say talk to people who you trust, who care well for your happiness, your fulfillment. Talk to sisters of religious communities, maybe of all different ages, those who are new, those who are well along the way of keeping their religious commitment, and maybe older people who have lived the life for a while. And then I would say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. God is with you. And that, you know, in the Gospels, that is the most frequently spoken words of Jesus. Be not afraid. I am with you. You will know. God is head over heels in love with you, and you can trust that.